In this quick video, I'll show you how to make ZSH your default shell in Ubuntu. It's simple and only takes a minute. Let's begin. Step 1. Install ZSH. First, open your terminal and type. Then press Enter and wait for it to install. If ZSH is already installed, it will say ZSH is already the newest version. Step 2. Make ZSH your default shell. Now, type this command showing on the screen. This tells the system to use ZSH by default. You may need to log out and log back in for the change to take effect. Step 3. Check if it worked. After logging back in, open the terminal. If you see something different than the usual bash prompt, that means ZSH is now active. You can also confirm by typing echo $shell. It should show something like /usr/bin/zsh. That's it. You've now set ZSH as your default shell in Ubuntu. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.